Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel netcast. I'm Bill Jelen. Now, someone asked a question about using if when we have multiple conditions. And there's two different ways to do this. We're going to cover one way today and then the other way tomorrow. Typically, the if function works out where we pass a logical test, something that's going to be either true or false, and then what to do if it's true and what to do if it's false. So let's say that we have a VP of sales who comes up with a plan that says, hey, we're going to pay a 1% bonus anytime you sell a deal larger than $20,000. So in that case, the logical test is F2 greater than 20,000. Put a comma, and then what to do if it's true? Well, if it's true, we're paying 0.01 times F2. And then a comma, and what to do if it's false? Well, if it's false, then we pay zero. Double click the fill handle, and we'll copy that down, and you see that only the deals above 20,000 get a bonus. Okay, well, now what if there's a second option? They say, if it's greater than $20,000, we're going to pay a 1% bonus. If it's greater than $15,000, then we're going to pay a 0.25% bonus. So, in this case, it's relatively simple in that we just replace this final zero with a brand new if statement. So, if F2 is greater than $15,000, then 0.0025 times F2, otherwise zero. Make sure to put the closing parentheses. Copy that down, and you'll see that now, here in this cell, we're getting a 0.25% bonus. Now, that's the common use for having to add more conditions. The one gotcha that you have to be aware of is that you cannot nest more than 7 if statements in a single formula. In Excel 2007, you can go up to 32, but frankly, I don't think you should do that. If you get beyond 7, you really should switch over to VLOOKUP. Now, in tomorrow's netcast, we're going to take a look at taking the original if statement and changing it around using either an AND or an OR function in order to really have two conditions for that bonus to be paid. Thanks for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another netcast from Mr. Excel.